My name's Tim Morbido. I'm the drummer for Gary Burke III in County Line. Gary's a national recording artist. We do a lot of Nashville country style music, as well as some classic rock. And a couple months ago, I invested in an ATV artist drum set, and it's just been amazing. And I shared some of my thoughts about the kit and the sound and the quality with the guys from ATV, and they asked me for a few photos, and I sent those over, and they had posted them on their social media page. And I heard from some of the guys at ATV, and they said that the response had been really great, and that there were a lot of questions about, you know, what drum set did I pick, and you know, what kind of settings I was using. And all the great people at ATV asked me if I would do a quick little video and just give you a little bit of info about, you know, the approach I've taken. And, you know, first I want to tell you that, you know, I have five other electronic kits and a lot of acoustic kits, but this ATV drum kit, first of all, it's a real drum set. It's got, you know, killer shells. It looks amazing. People have no idea, looking down on the stage, that this is an electronic set. The cymbals are totally usable on all edges, on the bells. You get to play a real drum set. You get the real feel, you know, not hitting rubber pads or the mesh heads on small drums. This is a drum set, but the module is killer. The sounds are amazing. You get the same overtones or slight rings that you would in a drum set. Our sound man loves how it EQs and just the overall tonal qualities that it brings to the table. I am currently using the DW kick drum and the DW snare. I love those tones. For my toms, I'm using the Yamaha 9000s. I just love that they do have a little bit of overtone and ring, but they can be EQ'd out very nicely, have that deep, full, booming sound that fills the room. I'm using the Zildjian 14-inch hi-hats, but I'm using the PI 14 and 16-inch crash and the PI 20-inch ride. I just love the crystal clarity. The bell on that PI 20-inch ride is just amazing. It cuts when you want it to. You know, there's chokes the whole way around all the cymbals. You know, it's a drum set, but the tuning, the issues you have in every different venue from inside to outside, you don't have to worry about muffling and all those crazy things with a true acoustic set. So I tell you what, the investment was, it's up there. You know, I've spent more, but it's up there. But I can honestly tell you, it's been worth it for me. My bandmates are thrilled with the sound. They love that if we get into a little smaller venue, that I can still play my style. You know, I still play a little heavy at times. But, you know, we can control the volume at both the module and at the naturally at the mixing board. And speaking of the module again, just amazing. I mean, these are real recordings of real drums. When I kick my bass drum and I have it on the DW, it's a DW. I mean, there's no doubt about it. There wouldn't be any doubt in your minds. You know, I have found that's kind of a feel kick drum. So, you know, if you choose that and you're going to use it at a gig or a venue or whatever, you know, you're going to have to crank that individual drum up. I run it all the way up. It's set at 100. And everything else is more back down to, you know, whatever, you know, volume levels you're looking for. And it's easily done. I totally recommend that you, if you don't buy one, go try one, because you will. You will end up with one of these in your repertoire, and I'm using it everywhere. We're playing some big outdoor venues. I'm using it there. You'll just love the way it plays. I'm playing a real drum set. My bandmates pick on me. They say it's the first time we've seen you smile playing an electronic drum set. And I'm like, well, I'm playing a real drum set. It's just they're electronic. So I guess lastly, I want to tell you the folks at ATV have been just great to work with. After I purchased it, I had some questions, and I had two great people call me several times from ATV, one being one of the R&D people for that helped develop this, spent 40 minutes with me on the phone, just getting me comfortable and getting me ready that I could take it out for our next gig. So that company is outstanding to work with. They're making a great product, and they back it, and they'll help you. Please do yourself a favor. Check them out. Make sure you take your checkbook if you go try one out. Again, my name is Tim Morbido. I play with Gary Burke and County Line. I thank you so much for allowing me to share my feelings about this. All you great folks at ATV, thank you so much.